Hello guys, and welcome to an episode of Digimon World DS. This game came before the Digimon World Dawn and Dusk games, so it's only natural to do this. Because if we did the other two, then we may as well do this. So, this one works a little bit differently. You start off as a normal tamer, obviously. We'll just do this cutscene. I wonder what these mysterious monsters from computers are all about. They say that they fight alongside humans, so they can't be bad monsters, if there really are such things. I want to see them with my own eyes. Maybe I can find out on the internet. Really? That's like a huge giveaway, DigiSearch. What should I search? How about computer, mysterious, and monsters? Digital monster, what's this about? Maybe this is what they meant. Now let's try digital monster. That's weird. I think something's wrong with the server. What? Whoa, what's going on? Hey, it's gone. What was that? I'm positive I saw an odd world and monsters inside my computer monitor. Were those the rumored monsters? Huh? What's this? I've got mail? I want to open the door to the digital world. Digital world? What's that? It must be the world I just saw. Huh? What just happened? Whoa! Where am I? I was at school just a second ago. Something's around my neck. What could this be? Doesn't seem like a mobile phone. What's going on? I don't get it. Hold on, guys. I gotta put my Nintendo DS on charge. So we're just gonna switch it around, okay? Sounds like someone is over there. Huh? What the heck is that? Listen up. I'll demonstrate a practice battle between CV Angemon and Mamimon, so watch carefully. Heaven's Arrow! Smiley Bomb! Wow, how cool, that's awesome! You guys can't do those skills yet, but you eventually will, as long as you digivolve like us. That's what digital monsters are about. Digital monsters? Those monsters are... Then could they be the monsters everybody's talking about? Let's review our lessons so far. What do we digital monsters, aka Digimon, turn into first after we're born? Coromon? We're born from Digi-X and first go into the in-training generation, like us. That's right! Next, like me, an Agumon! You digivolve into a stronger Digimon of the rookie generation. After that, you digivolve into an even stronger Digimon of champion generation. Then you become an ultimate Digimon. And finally, you digivolve into the mega generation like me. Keep in mind that some Digimon digivolve differently. I have a question. Yes, what is it, Okumon? It's about digivolving. I'm not sure what to do. Basically, we just need to put some effort into it, but that alone is usually not enough. So we Digimon, need humans as tamers. We need them to raise us properly. Well, that's it for today. We'll continue next time. Yes, sir. Hey, that all disappeared. Dan on that pad must have done it. By the way, those Digimon were saying something about humans. Maybe they'll be friendly to me, like they say in the rumors. Okay, I'm going to follow them. Whoa, where am I? It's a totally different world than where I was just a second ago. Never seen you around here before. A different master, this one. Oh, come on, everyone say that. I'm not a master, I'm a Terrier-man. Well, whatever, no problem. By the way, you're new here, right? Welcome to the digital world. Digital world? So this is it? Yeah, that's right. This place is a world different from yours, with lots of Digimon roaming around. And in this town, Digital Central, is where the headquarters for human tamers is located. It's called Tamer Union. Tamer Union. That reminds me, those Digimon I saw didn't mention tamers. Let me explain. Tamers are people who partner with Digimon like us to guide and raise Digimon. And Tamer Union is where tamers go to get support from Digimon. So if I become a tamer, I can be friends with the Digimon? Yep, of course. Really? Then I think I'll go check out the Union. Okay, to get to the Union, Elfish, just go straight up this path. Got it, thanks. Good luck. I think we learned about the whole ranking system from where we're about to go. Oh, dude. Ah, watch where you're going. Oh, sorry. Hey, aren't you here? Of course I am. Do I look like a Digimon to you? There really are other humans here. Phew, I'm relieved. Did you just get here? If so, that makes both of us. I'm Kazuya. Nice to bump into you. I'm Simon. Nice to meet you. Are there other people here as well? Oh, of course. I think about 30. That many? They're all tamers? Other than a few, most of them are. If you just got here, you probably don't even have a partner Digimon, nor a Digifarm. A Digifarm? What's that? It's a system to raise Digimon in this world. Here, take a look at my Digifarm. Wow! Look at all those Digimon! That Digimon looks happy. Oh, that one's a Gabumon. Just so you know, I like animal Digimon. As long as you keep Digimon in Digifarms like this, they'll grow up in no time. Wow, I want a Digifarm also. You have to register first as a tamer. Just go to the Union office, it's up ahead. Okay, I was just heading that way. Well, good luck to you. So yes, we have a whole Union thing in this one too, but it's a bit different from the other two games that we did. Oh, there you are. You must be the new tamer prospect, Simon. Who are you? Are you a tamer? Oh no, I'm not a tamer. I do research in the digital world. I'm Haruhiko Kajuri. Call me Mr. Jiri. How do you know my name? When you looked into the world with your computer, you touched your monitor. Yes, I believe so. Through the computer monitor, I was able to gather your bioenergy data. And from that data, I found that you have potential to be a tamer. That is why you've been called here. Since you're here, I assume you know a bit about Digimon in this world. Well, sorta. I truly believe that Digimon and humans can coexist happily. That is what I want to find out. But in order to do that, I need your help. Will you lend me a hand? If I do, are you sure I can be friends with Digimon? Of course you can. It all depends on your efforts. Of course, we'll try. Good, I'm glad to hear that. Then, I'll introduce you to the leader of Digimon to accept you as a tamer. Yes, thank you. Coffee in this first episode is going to be mainly talking. I've got the cutscenes and stuff. Hey, that's the Digimon I was teaching the other Digimon. Oh, Professor Kajuri. He must be Simon, the new Tamer Prospect. That's right, I'm quite promising. Welcome, Simon, to Tamer Union. I am the leader, CV Anjumon. It's a pleasure to have you here. Thank you. Nice to meet you also. It's not coincidental that Professor Kajuri has helped me bring humans to this place. This area in the digital world was created not too long ago. Therefore, many of the Digimon are still alive. That is why my wish is to have Tamers raise many noble Digimon and turn this into a great place. I'm counting on you. Yes, I understand. Raise lots of Digimon and aim to be the best Tamer around. To measure how well you are doing, there are 5 ranks. Normal, bronze, silver, gold, and platinum. By going up in ranks, you'll be able to increase the Digimon generations that will obey your commands. Chests that can be opened and items that can be used. So try to move up in Tamer rank and aim to be a Platinum Tamer. The best Tamer of all will be crowned Tamer King. In addition, a Super Rare Digimon will be provided as a partner. Huh? A Super Rare Digimon? What kind of Digimon is that? I can't tell you. You'll have to find out by becoming Tamer King yourself. Yes, I'll give it my best. You've got Spunk, Simon. Well, you're on your own from here. I'll be watching you and your Digimon build strong relationships. Let's begin your Tamer registration. How's the staff handling Tamers? Agumon, where are you? Yes, yes, I'm right here. Then let's head over there and register you as a Tamer. First, let's transfer some farm data into the digivice around your neck. Oh, so that's what it's called, huh? A digivice. Okay, all done transferring data. Huh? The digivice is flashing. You transferred farm data in your digivice, sensed your powers, and began activating. You're done registering now. Since you are a normal Tamer now, Digimon of the rookie generation will obey you. Also, you can now use a digivice to check all sorts of information. You'll even be able to learn names of Digimon you meet for the first time. Really? How convenient. I know, right? Now, for the really important part, the data of Digimon you encounter will get collected into this digivice. It's called the scan system. When you collect enough scan data, you can create your own partner Digimon, where Digimon are raised. Oh, I know a Digifarm, right? Bingo, you're right, you're quick. Can I get a Digifarm already? Unfortunately not yet. You need to get used to being a Tamer first. I'm serious, but how? What do I have to do? I'll introduce you to partner Digimon, so that you guys can go venture and gain experience as a Tamer. Got it, I'll try it. Okay, go ahead and choose your first partner from the 3 Digimon. Okay, now we have Tamemon, Yomon. Well, Koromon is the balanced, Sunamon is more attack, and Tamemon is MP. Now I prefer balanced for this one, so I always like balanced as a starter, so that's why I'm going with Koromon. We'll just stick with that. Okay then, we're done for now. I'll be around, so if you need help about something, just come and ask me. Yep, thanks for everything. My digivice is flashing again. I wonder what it could be. Oh, it must be an observer calling. Observer? They're top Digimon who guide Tamers, ready to return to the reader room now and meet the first observer. Okay, I will. Now, here's a little thing. The observers are in fact, see, if you watch Digimon Series 3, you'll know the Sovereign Digimon, Azulongmon, Zukaimon, Baihumon, and I think it's Ebulongmon or Ebulongmon. And they are the observers. They are known as the Sovereign Digimon, the 4 great mighty leaders and watchers and guardians of the Digimon world. Azulongmon. Thank you. Greetings, Simon. Whoa, a dragon Digimon. Indeed. I am the observer of not the tamers, Azulongmon. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Yes, pleasure to meet you also.
Before we begin, let me tell you that there are different observers for each tamer act. I am in charge of normal tamers, so until you become a bronze tamer, you shall abide by my instruction. The other observers, what kind of Digimon are they? That is still a secret. You'll find out as you go up in rank. Now, for your first assignment. To go on as a tamer, you need a digifarm. It's a necessity.
Yes, I agree.
That decision will actually be made by me. Your assignment is to go back to where you started, the data forest. Get enough data to materialize into one Digimon. If you succeed, I will provide you with a digifarm.
Yes, sir.
Your HP and MP will fully restore when you return to Digital Central. In the beginning, you should often see what you're made of.
Okay, so we're just going to Data Forest. That's where we started.
Can't believe I got to press start for this one. It's a little bit annoying me a bit.
Okay, so same thing. You got technique, traits, species, experience, equip, and Digivolution mode. Obviously, Coromon, you get Agumon. You also get Toy Agumon in this one with and Dot Agumon. So, I'll obviously be going down the Agumon line. I will search up the Toy Agumon line in this one, don't worry, I will do. But Agumon is always what I get when I choose Coromon. It's just the way it is. So,
Hey, wait up! Are you going to one of the fields?
Yeah, I want to go to Data Forest.
That address is already in your Digivice, so no problem.
Huh? That address?
Yeah, every field besides Digi Central is on a different server, so in order to go to other fields, you need to have an address for it.
How do you get the addresses?
Oh, don't worry about that. Addresses to new fields are usually sent to your Digivice automatically when information for them are available.
I see. Thanks for letting me know.
Well, I'm going to Data Forest.
Okay, have a safe trip.
Is anyone there?
Huh? This voice. Hey, please help us.
Why don't you give up and become my prey?
Hey, watch out, you two, come here.
Gaiman got hurt helping Calamon, so he can't fight.
I thought Gaboomon would be easy, and I let my guard down.
Let me handle this.
But wait, I'm not sure how to fight.
Who is this? Who in the world are you guys?
It doesn't matter, I'll crush you all.
This isn't good, what should I do?
Is this your first battle ever?
Yes, it is.
I see, then I'll teach you the battle.
Okay, we don't really need to know about this because we've been battling for years when it comes to Digimon.
Basically, the only move we have at the moment is charge.
It only will take like 2 hits and he'll be out.
There you go, see. We don't even level up.
That's sad, actually, but...
What? At last?
Yeah, we won. Thank you, Garmon. At one point, I wasn't so sure.
You did pretty well for your first time.
By the way, what's your name?
I'm Simon. Nice to meet you.
Thank you very much for saving us. I want to give you a gift in exchange.
I know. I have scan data for a Poyamon. I'll give it to you.
Really? Wow, thank you.
I got Pokemon scanned there.
Okay, by the way, I'm actually the battle helper at the Union office. If you have questions about battles, you can come and ask me anytime.
Okay, thanks.
Well, I'm heading back to Digi Central.
Ooh, it's my Digivice. What is it now?
No need to be concerned, it is I. I'm contacting you from that room in the Union office through your Digivice.
I see.
Looks like you got data for one Digimon. As promised, I grant you a Digifarm.
Yay, thank you.
Simon, did you get a Digifarm?
I want to repay you for earlier. I'll help you, Simon.
Really?
I'll be at your Digifarm from now on and let you know if something happens. Is that okay with you, Azulang Man?
Good idea. That'll be safe for also.
Understood. I grant you special permission.
Yay, thanks.
Then I'll head to the Digifarm.
Go back to Digi Central right away and take a look at your Digifarm.
I will.
What's the matter now? I was given a Digifarm, but I don't know how to get there.
Oh, that's no problem either. Just get on the right gate circle. It's called a farm gate. If you get on it, you can go to your Digifarm whenever you want.
Oh, I see. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so in this one you actually teleported to the Digifarm while seeing your three was through a computer screen.
Yes, I do.
Have you learned about the Digifarm?
Yes, I think so.
You can only be a first-rate tamer if you master the use of a Digifarm. Don't forget.
Yes, understood.
Anyway, I know this is sudden, but I have a favor to ask you.
Yes, what is it?
Gabumon, one of the Union staff, has gone to Data Forest and hasn't returned yet. Something might have happened to him. I want you to go to Data Forest and look for him.
Gabumon, right?
Understood.
I'm counting on you, Owen, also.
Don't forget to name your Digifarm.
I'm not sure. I keep forgetting about this whole naming. We only get
5 spaces.
We'll call it Haven.
No, so like safe haven.
Haven Farm?
Don't ask. I just decided to just guess something.
Okay, so this is your farm. You can search your farm status, and if you have more than one farm, you can switch. Here, you can talk to Digimon. You got your Digimon list, and we can digiconvert. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna digiconvert the Poyabon.
At least the music for this is a bit catchier than it was in Dawn and Dusk.
Cool and early, that's not bad.
Okay, so now, go to Digimon list. What we'll do is I'll let you guys like have a look at what you can do, what's the trick, blah blah blah. This guy, oh yeah, we got Gomamon. You know what that means, right guys? Gonna be getting Zudomon and stuff. So change location, put in party. So this is a lot simpler, like transferring them over. You got train and install goods, remove goods, all that good stuff. Okay, so that is it. In the next episode, we'll go back to Data Forest and we will go and try to help out Gabumon get him back to DigiCentral. So until then, I will see you guys later.
Bye!